Fucking Enclave, Hive, and technology like laser beams, fucking power armors, solar panels. What they use for a fucking defense? Wooden trap. Hey guys, I'm Neonimat and welcome back to RimWorld. So we are once again in Bunkerhild, based on the Enclave, on the unknown world. We have to spread democracy of the one true president. That doesn't have a fucking sense, does it? Guess what? Well, we still have problems with the freaking Yorkshire Terriers. I have no freaking idea what the hell I'm supposed to do with those. And also, I like completely forgotten that you have, like, actually, I've trained the dogs, right? And they are capable of helping me. So, I kinda like want to like design them to do some kind of stuff. So, I would like to. Can I stop you from? No. Okay, great. So they won't follow in combat. They won't follow Neodymite in combat. So that's important, because sometimes if something's gonna attack me, the world's gonna go after me, and they're gonna probably try to defend me, and they're gonna probably get shot. So I don't want them to defend me for now, at least. Also, another thing. Wait. Can I like order slaughter tamed animal? That's a good thing. I think I'm gonna like actually do that in the meantime. Okay. So they're gonna be designed to home. Animal area 1. Can I like attract them somehow? Is there like a? Can I make the animal area thingy? If I can, then how do I actually do that? That's the question. Assignments, restrictions, joy, anything cool. Manage areas. How do you make an area? Okay, so this is the thingy. New area. Okay. How do you like you? Okay, with like new animal area. And how do you use this thing? Like, I want to like designate this area. How do I do this? I don't know. That's the one thing I have to like focus on today's episode. Also, one more thing. We have to rename Grim till I actually remember. So Grim, you're gonna get a new name. So one of the viewers has suggested that we're gonna name him Finn. So from now on, Grim should be known as Finn. I just have to like get used to it. That's one thing. Another thing, yeah, we have to like keep our attention on the mood, because, you know, mood can more or less destroy this entire progress I have made. So Finnis is getting tired, so we have to like to move then. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with the dogs. Like, they're eating the supplies I have to use for the Arctic wolves. I don't have supplies to feed them. So basically, there's like only one option. Sorry, that's how it's gonna be. Enclave never fucking bothered anyway, so are you fucking eating my... Oh, you little bastard! Why the hell you eat me? Why the hell you eat that? Don't eat the food, you little bastard! Look, when you look at that, that's one clever son of a freaking dog. God damn it! He was eating my supplies. Ugh! Just wait. Problem is that. They just went in love and I slaughtered them. Oh, I'm very sorry. No, I'm not. Sorry. This is how it's gonna be, because you joined the wrong bunker. Also, we need to like make a stockpile area. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to store the dogs. Like, seriously? Okay, do this. Like, okay, at least for now, so storage. Don't allow nothing. Where are the thingy? Corpses, yes. Okay, so we're gonna like move them on. Finn. Alright, Finn. Oh, you still want to go inside. How are your needs? Well, your needs are basically more or less okay. So what I want to do today is I want to like mine a tunnel over here, go here, make the freaking ventilation thingy here, so we'll be able to cool this entire area, and also we're gonna make like some kind of light inside of this space, so they won't get so pissed that everything is so freaking dark and, you know, all that other cool stuff. That's the one thing. Anything else? Yeah, also we are like in a heat wave at the moment, so they basically, well, they're fucking mad as hell. They, like their mood is going through the freaking floor, so that's also one thing we have to like, very hot, okay? Cramp environment. Well, you look at fucking that. And go to the base. Snake, how are you? Also, you need go here. Oh, also, I need to rename Snake to one guy. One of my friends, actually. I'm gonna rename Snake to one of my friends, because why not? Now, if he's gonna watch this, I wonder what's gonna be his surprise. Like, what do you think about that? That I name one of the characters from his name. He's gonna be probably like, if you kill me, I'm gonna kill you next time. And the friend, this was actually like a healer back from World of Warcraft, so yeah, he can basically more or less kill me. Okay, anything else I need to worry about? Probably not. Neo is okay. Finn is okay. How's Steri? Steri, how's your mood? Can I check you somehow? Steri. I think you're okay. Okay, so we can like do this. Okay, you're gonna eat. And Ishan gonna... Okay, he's also fine. Right, cool, delightful. Raise your hands, what are you doing? Okay, environment. He's just relaxing from what you see. Okay, cool. And those guys are coming back. Why the hell does the dog still sleep there instead of like going to the sleep in the fucking box? Like, the quality is good, one of the boxes. Why the dogs don't sleep inside of the box? I don't know. Okay, also, can I like haul items? Okay. Rescue. Release. I could actually release the terriers. Should I? That's a good question. Maybe that was actually like a thing. Maybe I should have checked that before I slaughter all of the poor things. Move this. Thing's gonna... No, what the fuck are you doing? No. What the fuck are you doing, mate? What? A costume. I ordered him a costume. No, you're supposed to howl this. Not fucking consume the dead body of a fucking dog. Are you serious right now? I almost ordered him to eat a dead corpse. What the fuck? Yeah, they're gonna get like shitloads of... Yeah, disturbed sleep. I should have probably do that during daytime, not freaking in the middle of the night. God damn it. Okay, since, you know, we can like release those things. The armor can be reduced to attack this stick. Instead of just defending the master. Yeah, but I want him to, like, release them completely. Like, to get the fuck out of my place. Release. Yeah, but can I send the dogs, like, outside completely? Like, you know, like, freaking out of my bunker? Then I can be released to attack this. No, I don't want him to. So what, slaughtering is, like, actually, like, the only thing I can do with the animals? This is fucking stupid. Okay, I'm just gonna, like, kill them all. What the fuck? Not just, like, I'm a fucking monster right now, but this is, like, that's the only thing I can do. God damn it. Okay, also, we need to, like, make walls over here. So where's the thingy? Where's the wall? I still don't know how to play this game, so. Okay, we're gonna pull, like, a wall over here. Have to mine this thing out. This is gonna be a cannon, so wall. Okay, you have to like wait. I'm gonna like build this thing. Wall here, wall here, wall here, and then we'll have to like mine this out as well. Okay, so where's the thingy? Production, no joy, no. Orders, yes, mining, yes, go. Mine this thing out. Okay. Also, I think it's like actually time to like worry about defenses. Because you know, never know what's gonna hit us. So is there like a way to make some kind of defenses? Security! EMP mortar, incendiary mortar, improvised turret. Okay. Improvised turret that automatically fires at nearby enemies, explodes when damaged. It's hacked together, AI brain isn't very smart. Oh, and can't be distracted controller, so beware of friendly fire. Great. Deadly trap, a suspended spike withheld by... okay, when the victim disturbs the trigger, the weight is released and falls on his head or torso. Okay. So actually we're gonna do that. I don't know how. However, not enough stored. What? Not enough steel? Are you serious about this? Okay, that's a fucking problem. We have like a serious problem with steel actually. I don't know, is that like... Can I make some... I can use wood. Fucking enclave! Hive, and technology like laser beams, fucking power armors, solar panels. What they use for a fucking defense? Wooden trap. Okay, fine. Fuck me. Whatever. Shit. That's just fucking delightful. Okay, the walls are almost ready. What's this? Power switch. Switches power on off. Oh! This is interesting. Maybe like... Switches power on off. I wonder how I can like actually use this thing. Can I like... Can I like get some information on this thing? Power contact. No! I mean this thing. Power switch. Switches power on off. Beauty minus 2. Oh, so this is like information on that. Okay, what's this? Fuel generating. Produces power by consuming wood fuel. Must be fueled by hand. Okay, micro value, whatever. And this is the power thingy. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna like pull up power from this line. Actually, maybe I'm gonna like pull it. I wonder what's inside of this thing. Should we like investigate, maybe? Let's investigate. I'm probably gonna fucking regret that, but let's just try. I am going to freaking regret. So how do you actually like mine this? So I'm supposed to like deconstruct this thing, right? How does it work? The section just reclaim part of its resources. Okay, but I also have stuff that there's like a thingy called claiming? Yeah. Claim natural structures for the colony, including ancient ruins or abandoned siege bases. Claiming structures can be repaired and maintained by your colonists. Okay, should I like do it like this or should I not? Oh no, let's try. Alright, yeah, I need to like remove those rocks over here because they're slowing down the colonists. How can I do this? No empty place. Oh, no empty space for configuration to store it. Well, we're gonna change that. Let me just do this thing.
This allow always the chunks. Hey, okay, now move. Come on. Personalized howling. Can I like? Why does the dogs don't howl things? Like they should howl this thing, right? Oh, okay. They're taking care of this little structure over here. I kind of like wonder what's inside. Maybe you're gonna find something inside. Maybe something that's gonna probably kill us. Why not? That's like fucking fine. Kill the freaking terrier. Slaughter him. Kill it. Come here, doggy. Snap his neck. I'm a fucking monster. Area revealed. Bullshit, I don't see nothing inside. The fucking dogs like shitting eating my goddamn fucking supplies. Oh, there's nothing inside. Cool. For a second I thought this is gonna be like a fucking, I don't know, behemoth of a monster, whatever thing inside is gonna probably like annihilate me once well swoop. But you know, that's satisfying. Okay. We're gonna make walls very soon here. How many steel do I have? I have a very little steel. Okay, so we have to like mine all more. What's the thingy? Mine steel. Okay, like this, and this. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna like make a wall or so here, just in case this thing, because from what I know, like the roof can like actually collapse on your face if you don't play well, so you have to like actually look out on that. Steady, what are you doing? How are you hanging, okay? Insurance is also okay. Furnace also okay. Right, Neo, how are you doing, mate? Cool, the life, okay, everybody is alive and everybody is in good mood, so nobody's gonna go crazy around, you know, try to go naked in the freaking sun because it's like a fucking heat wave. Everything gonna go crazy, everything gonna go naked. Shit, what the fuck has happened? I do something those was so I know that? Shit, fuck, okay, whatever, screw you. So far so good, another day have been survived. Haven't died yet. Randy is surprisingly, you know, not hostile towards me. That's something I probably shouldn't be scared of, right? I don't fucking know. I have designed a little array over here, so we're gonna like store the corpses. Jesus Christ, what the game is doing with me? I'm collecting corpses of Yorkshire. We're gonna feed the poor with the little dogs. Like seriously, why there was no option like to release the dogs into like wildness? I have like a pile of fucking dead dogs out there. Like Jesus, it's only because this is the fucking extreme desert. There are like literally no animals over here. Like none. If I would have like a wild animal pack over here that I could hunt and like feed the freaking dogs, no problemo. I would fucking do it. But there's none. Like, I don't even know where my dogs will eat potatoes. That's the problems with the Arctic dogs. That's gonna be like a freaking issue very fucking soon. So we're gonna slowly but steadily start to move all the freaking food from that place here. So they won't spoil because this thing will be frozen. I have like set this thingy to -2. So temperature inside of this thing should be -2. And we're also gonna place a little light over here. I want to turn this thing into a kitchen, like a proper kitchen. So we're gonna do that also later on as the game progresses. I think I'm gonna like, where's the freaking goddamn planning thingy? Orders, planning, there it is. Okay, so this thing is gonna be like a completely freaking kitchen. We're gonna place like all kind of weird ass shit over there. And the next thing is probably, what should we do next? I think I'm gonna mine this room, big room over here, and move everything from this place there. So they will have to like they won't have to walk God knows where to get supplies and stuff and eat and everything and rest. And also they're gonna be like with the cold position because I built this thing as well here. I have to like move the batteries very soon as well because the battery is standing over here, and the batteries should be probably like inside because the batteries can be like damaged by others, and then you like your base is without power, so that's like fucking bad. Stop zizzing. So yeah, I need to also like make a power battery room thingy. I don't know. Like, can I? Technically, I could make one here maybe. Like one, two. It's like four. That'll be like two batteries maybe. That's actually like a good place, I think, right? More or less. We can also place something here, like another room. I don't know. Maybe some kind of storage area or armory. Oh, armory would be. No, I'm gonna place an armory over here because I have prepared this thing. This all rooms are 5x5 for 4 officers. The commander is gonna have like a room later on, and this thing is gonna be like a little armory. I'm gonna turn this later on like a armory thingy. Okay, more or less we should be fine. This thing is gonna be like warm as hell, but this section of the base should be like colder, so they won't get so pissed that they're working like, you know, in heat. And also we have to like start to think about defenses because I have really feeling that all Randy's gonna send something towards attack me. So I don't know. Well, Finn is actually with us so far, right? He has the Gatling fucking laser, so I don't think that anything will dare to attack us, at least for now. We'll see. For now, it's okay. I just have to, like, get that kitchen ready.
Well, the problem is that some of the dogs... I've managed to save, like, four dogs.
Well, four potential meat sources. Ugh. This is bad. Two of them rotted, and I think two another rotted. So I don't know, she, like... Well, actually, more of them rotted. And does this affect somehow? Feeling terrible, want to sleep, okay, environment, to pain, share the bedroom. Feeling terrible, want to sleep with no name, ugly environment. 8 fine meal, okay. Well, probably you have to, like, I don't know, bury the dogs. So, is there like a graveyard somewhere here? I think I saw like a graveyard thingy. Oh, there it is. Place to direct graves. This is a final resting place. Colonists will visit full graves to gain motivated joy. Okay, marriage spot, party spot. Can I, like, I don't know, can I bury dogs over here? It's like, what the fuck? Neon Dynamite have decided to do this. Yes, because you're supposed to be like the freaking dog handler over here. Consume, cannot bury your psychopses, no empty grave. What do you mean there's no empty grave? There's an empty grave over here though. Copy settings, assign colonists. I want to fucking... Oh, okay, animal corpse. Alright, so we have to probably... Okay, so we have to, like, how many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 graves. 5 graves, 5 dogs. Like, fuck, seriously? Okay, we're gonna dig the graves. Store the fucking dogs inside of that place. Also, I need to, like, start to, like, collect food, because I think there's, like, a shitload of food lying somewhere here. Oh, no, all the potatoes are inside of this brick. Okay, spoils in 1 season, 10 days, so that's, like, not a hurry. And the bigger problem is this thing, but I have made that Neon Dynamite is making only, like, 5. Oh, wait, berries. Spoils in 6 days. Okay, we'll make it. I make that Neo is making, like, 5 portions of food each time. So, like, there's, like, needs to be a steady supply of 5. So, basically, if the colonists are hungry, they eat, set away, and if there's needed, then Neo just makes more. Like so. Okay, so that's fine. Anything else? We need to, like, bury the fucking dead. Please. Okay, Neo and Finn are going here. Steady. Ishan is doing the honor. Thank you, mate. Love you. Okay, animal corpse. That place. I want to kind of, like, do something later on with this thing. Like, I don't know, get rid of the graves. Whatsoever. I don't know. But 4 only? 1 spoil. Dead. Wait, does Neo just fucking made a food out of a fucking dog? Rice, potatoes, berries. Fresh. Potatoes. I hope he didn't do something stupid as, you know, making a freaking meal out of fucking dead. No. Why the fuck you take a dog? Not those dogs, you morons. Howling. Take it back. Those 3. Oh, that means I, like... God damn it. Like, I want you to go... The rotten fucking dog, not the goddamn, like... No. Good dog. Okay, I don't know. I think I'm just gonna leave this lying here. Rotting social health. How's your health? Neck cut. Terrier corpse. Yeah, but I want to... What? Poor mood. Who's in poor mood? Crazy hands, what happened to you? Reproved by stereo. Oh my god, 17, hungry, disturbed sleep, shut the bedroom, ate without a table. Yeah, that's my fucking problem, like my issue that you haven't eaten with a fucking table. There's a table over here. Why you decided to eat in the middle of the fucking desert? I don't fucking know. Why are you taking the dog that is supposed to, like, take it? Oh, this is just fucking delightful. Everything going according to plan, right? No way, it's not. Okay. New orders, we're gonna mine this area out. Like so, I think they will be able to do this. Okay, and we need to mine a little bit area of this thing. So we're gonna move the table as well. So, you know, so Neo will be able to, like, cook things inside of the base. Okay, should be fine, right? 5, 4 graves. This is so fucking sad. Okay, now please, nobody... Oh shit, who's fucking... Poor mood. Crazy hands, no. You're taking a day off. So, how can I increase your freaking goddamn, whatever? He's gonna go outside and he's gonna get, like, even more pissed. Like, there's, like, a way I can increase somehow your mood. Low expectation is without a table, feeling bad. He's just feeling bad without no fucking reason. Shut the bedroom. Nothing I can do about that. We're gonna turn this room into, like, a nice room. Like, a cozy room, I hope. That's, like, a plan. So they won't get so many times pissed off that they are, like, in ugly environment. Where the fuck you think you're going? No, you're gonna go crazy. No. Joy. Go play with something. I don't know what. You don't have any games around here? Oh, I didn't place the thingy to increase joy? Well, I'm an idiot.
Okay, the room is going out nicely. Now, let's see. I want a floor to make. Where's the freaking floor? Okay, so let's pause for a minute. What kind of floor we can make? We have resources to make like a wooden floor. I'm not going to make a fucking concentrated pavement tile, whatever that fucking thing is. I don't have resources to make a silver tile now, so this is like a waste of cash. Gold tile? Forget it. Sterile tile? Sterotiles help keep the room clean. Very useful in hospitals to prevent patients from getting various infections. Oh, this is actually important. We should probably remember about that. Stone, granite tile. Okay, so let's see what this thing gives. Solid stone tiles for a castle feeling pretty to look at, but they take a long time to play. Okay. Work to make 12. Max hit point 100. Fire Emblem with 0. That's very good. Beauty 2. Okay, so this has beauty. Okay, how about wooden? Does wooden also have beauty? Wooden that has beauty? This is fucking stupid. Okay, so we're gonna make like granite thingy tiles, whatever. Okay, I'm just gonna let them mine the last tiles like this. Also, we like need to like take the freaking crocs out of this place. How are people hanging? Is everything okay with them? Mood okay, decent okay. Oh shit, Ishan's going crazy. No, man, don't do this, please go here. Don't go crazy on me, not this time. I know you're crazy! You're crazy! No! Okay, come on, Isha! Colonists are getting to celebrate Neodam and Stella's marriage. Oh, come on! Are you serious? Not now! We don't have time for this bullshit! Where are they fucking celebrating? Just in case, before I forget, granite tile, like this. Okay, we're gonna turn this thing into a granite tile thingy. And we're gonna put like beds, table, chairs, flowers. Everything here, and this is gonna be like, for now, this is gonna be like the main room. I hope. Okay, where are they? Fuck, they are doing going. Just put the gun down. God damn it. He's eating berries. Okay, I hope this is gonna increase his happiness. So, what is the freaking kind of thing? You can eat potato soup, potato dish, potato for desserts, and potato in potatoes. That's a fucking fine meal for a fucking wedding, right? God damn it! Okay, they are like doing something? Attending marriage ceremony, relaxing society. Okay, so we have to like wait. Alright, beginning the marriage ceremony. Okay. Where? Steric is standing here, and where I am? I am sitting. Hey, do you take me for husband? Yeah, sure, whatever. Okay, fuck it. What are you doing? Oh, now they are thanking. Okay, and Finn is giving. And Finn is doing the honor. Do you, Commander Neo, take this lovely woman for a freaking... Yeah, I do. Chloe's now celebrating the occasion. Yay! Okay, maybe their mood gonna increase like at least a little bit. That'll be fine. Holy shit! 50! One season, 40 days! What? Attending wedding, 25. Wait, how's the attending wedding thingy? 9 days. Okay, that's fine, that's cool. Alright, cool. So at least that's something. At least we got something from this wedding. Okay, marriage ceremony have finished. Great! So now they have bonus to freaking mood thingy, and they won't go all crazy all of a sudden. That's just nice, very nice, cool. It's turning out pretty good so far. Don't fucking say it, Randy may listen. Look at this, the room is coming out nicely. They just have to remove the freaking deal. Oh, cargo pods. Okay, let's see what's inside. Oh, Mafalu let her. Oh my god. Wait. I think I have like furniture that like actually use this thing. Animal dead. Cloth. Cloth. Large, soft, comfy seat. Great for relaxation. Fucking nice! We got freaking muffalo thingy. Oh, there's like steel over there. Is this steel like landed, or is this steel have been like lying here for the past few days and I just didn't bother to fucking notice that? It's okay. Yeah, look at this. Remember this guy? He's still hanging around. Cool! Stay where you fucking are. Don't move an inch. I'm just gonna like move the beds. I think I can, yeah, reinstall bed. Okay. We're gonna like reinstall the freaking beds over there. So like this. This. They're gonna like be very unhappy because I'm reinstalling the beds. But that's just for the better cause. Reinstall. Okay, this. Alrighty. Now the table, I think. Yeah, reinstall. Press it for now here. The chairs as well was the B. Okay, the button is B. Okay, this thing. Now the other chair, we're gonna, this room is gonna be like, you know, the social room, I hope, for the future base. But for now we're gonna like
try to improve this room as much as possible so they won't go crazy. That's like the biggest issue I have at the moment. Like, I'm not scared of attacks. I have Finn, who's like fucking armored to the goddamn fucking teeth. But craziness? That's something I don't know how to deal with. Okay, can I move the plant pots? Yes, I can. Okay, reinstall. We're gonna put it around the freaking lighty thingy. Okay, reinstall. Place you here. Goddammit, target. Reinstall. Place it here. Okay. Target. Reinstall. I want to have like 4 in each corners, like 4 lamps and I think 4 lamps. I don't know, maybe that's like an overkill. But you know, lamps and flowers, lots of flowers. Also, we're gonna like make the thingy that's like a joy. There's this thing, steel. For this thing, I need cloth, steel. Okay, that's probably something we're gonna place later on. I can make chest table like this, and I can also make like a 2 more chairs, like furniture, I think, right? What's the thingy? Wooden, okay. Like this. Delightful, okay, and Neo will personalize on working on this, because he is supposed to construct things, and if he's gonna like practice that thing, later on he'll be able to make like good quality stuff, you know, better beds, better furniture, all that cool stuff. I hope. This is how it's supposed to work, right? So this is like construction. Neo is... should be first. Should be? Okay. Should be fine. Okay. Also, we're gonna like later on move the freaking like, you know, food supplies from this place to the other place, like to this freezer over here that I have already prepared. How's the battery standing? The battery is like no problem at all. Wooden shell, awful. Okay. Can I move this thing? No. So we have to like reconstruct this thing. God damn it, that's like an issue. Same goes for this thing, apparently. Or can I like just move it? There was like an option to move the objects, I think. If I find it today, uninstall. Nope, can do. Reinstall this, can be moved with salt. Okay. Yeah, it's not working. I cannot move this thing. I cannot move this thing. I can move the lamp though. So that's cool. I know. Place it somewhere. Like here. For future room. Anything else I can move from here? We have to like disable this thing. From the power circuit, because we won't be cooling this room anymore. This room is gonna be in future, I hope, like a death room. We're just gonna like mine those tunnels and place tunnels. turrets inside of that place, and basically they're gonna be like shooting everything that comes by. Okay, so far so good. We are progressing. Oh, they moved this foot here. I still have 5. Nice. We should be able to manage. Also, I think there's like a butcher table, stone cutting, simple high tech research table, electricity tailoring. Oh. Yeah, there's butcher table. Heavy table for butchering dead creatures into pieces of rough meat. So we're gonna place this thing and hope that something else is gonna come by, like an animal, so we'll be able to like feed the dogs, the Arctic dogs. That's like also my... that's like a thing I need to focus on the next episode, because right now we have a base and I think that most of the people won't go crazy. Okay, I'm gonna cut it here. This is a good point to cut the episode. If you have like any ideas what should we do next, let me know in the comment section below. I'm almost reading that thing. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button. It helps a lot. And I hope to see you all in the next video. What? Ooh. What the actual fuck is this thing? I have a bunch of Yorks now in my fucking colony. Randy, are you fucking nuts? What the hell am I supposed to do with Yorks? Great! Oh my fucking god, they're gonna...